Breaking overnight here in the valley, a 70-year-old man is dead after being hit by a driver. It happened near Scottsdale Road in Shea right around midnight. The driver did remain on scene. Speed and impairment do not appear to have played a role in this case.